The assassin! He's here!
Memory log updated.
Assassin! There's an assassin here!
Where are my ships, soldier? I was told there would be another fleet of 8.
I'm sorry, Maria, but this is the best we could do.
It's barely big enough to hold our cargo. How do you propose to get the rest of us to Cyprus?
Begging your pardon, but it might be better if you stayed in Accra.
What is that? A threat?
It's fair warning. Armand Bouchard is Grand Master now, and he doesn't hold you in high regard.
Why, you insolent! Very well. This ship is yours. I'll find my own way to Limassol.
Yes, m'lady.
Damn. I was a single heartbeat from knighthood. Now I'm little more than a mercenary. Well, what a surprise! The man who spared my neck, but stole my life. Return to finish me off.
Not just yet. I want information. Why are the Templars sailing for Cyprus?
It's been a long, dirty war, Assassin. Everyone deserves a holiday.
The more you tell me, the longer you'll live. So I'll ask again, why the retreat to Cyprus?
What retreat? King Richard has brokered a truce with Saladin, and your order is leaderless, is it not? Once we recover the Apple of Eden, you'll be the one running.
I'll save my breath. The Apple of Eden is well hidden.
Altair, consider your options carefully. The Templars would pay you a great price for that relic.
They already have, haven't they? What's happening on Cyprus that would concern the Templars?
Civil strife, perhaps. Their Emperor Isaac Comnenus picked a fight with King Richard many months ago, and now he rots in a Templar dungeon.
A pity. Isaac was so easily bent, so willing to take a bribe.
Those days are past. Now the Templars own the island, purchased from the king for a paltry sum.
Ah, well, that's not the kind of governance we want to encourage. Do we have any contacts there?
I know of one in Limassol, a man named Alexander.
Send him a message. Tell him to expect me within the week.
Yes, Altair.
If there is good to be found in this artifact, I will discover it. But it is only capable of inspiring evil and terror, or by the search to destroy.
Memory log updated.
Started screaming.
People are there even getting on. I've seen that night before.
This port is off limits. Show your face.
Nothing on this hood but an ugly old assassin. Altair? Alexander? Got my message. I assume it's a Templar trap. It's the one Templar bait. She was wed to Sans girl.
Don't little me, murderer. I'm a Templar too.
Unfortunately, she's a bit of a burden. Keep hold for a while here. Give us your safe house. Good. I'm going to have a look around. I'll meet you there.
Memory log updated.
Shut up, fool!
I found the assassin! He's here!
What are you hoping to prove, anyway?
Thank you. quite a ghost town, hmm? People are afraid to leave their homes for fear of breaking some obscure new law.
The Templars have never been interested in governing before. I know. I was from your journey. And as yours, it's a company story. But it's not easy. The Templars have access to and weapons far more than any other government. I can change this. One sway in your hands. Please really do what is mine. The first thing I want to know.
We set across the assassins. The act to use.
Build them out now. No castle, but expand the rich. And how we decide.
Kill the Duke of Lord. We did it. Think about the prologues. The Adams. You will cry.
To start.
Memory log updated.